Okay, paddle forward. Okay, go. Fisher, look at that. Perfect timing. Lovely. Hey, look, there's a duck. Whoa, look at this. Might get a bit wet here.
What music is that? Something to try and make you feel at home.
Oh god, no, no! I've got a puncher.
Okay.
I got it, I've got a pan. What? Are we good? New adventure. It sealed itself. Although there are bubbles, we do have a. It's had two bubbles now. I'm not. Just stand up. Here you go. Give me your hand. Vietnam. Go around to the left. This is going really well. Hello. Hello. Not being a puncher. We're still floating. Hi guys! Quite a few of the locals have done it, haven't they? Yeah. Yeah, I remember seeing. Yeah. There we go, look at that. Again. Themselves. Wow. The two choices, what do you reckon?
It's about the drop.
Yeah. I don't think we should go in above this though, do you think? It's not boat friendly, is it?
That's not boat friendly.
Should we go to the left then?
I think go for it.
Just go down there and get on there. That'd be better. Holding well. One, two, three. Oh, yeah. Yeah, lean back. Yeah, lean back. There we go. Should we go left? Oh, pardon me. Should we go left? Here we go. Into the tunnel. Woo! More control there than the other steps. Yep, got a boat. Here we go. This is what we could. Stinks. And there's the Thames
look
ahead.
Look at our boat. There's the Thames.
And we have got to the point now where we can't really go any further in our sinking boat, held together by gaffer tape. there is quite a severe weir a bit further down there. He's going to go for it. I'll film him. On record, I don't think that's a good idea. Can you agree with me?
Well, you've reckoned it. I haven't seen it. But yeah. Blind.
Be careful.